Will, have you ever stayed in splash landings before?
Never. 6 years I haven't.
You've never stayed in splash landings?
Nope, and guess what? Good win. Number 10.
Are you looking forward to staying in splash landings?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Good win, number 10. Again.
Alright, this is a first for you then, isn't it, kid?
Hopefully it's really good. But I'm not having any excuses or complaints about this.
No?
Because they've got a water park.
They have?
Oh, best.
Johnny. We just checked in, got our room keys. We just checked in, got our room keys. Now we have to room. What number was it? Do you remember?
No, I wasn't in there.
Oh, 1307.
157.
Yeah, 1307. So we check in. Before he's number 50.
Yes,
nah, it's 1307.
Even though I like number
50. So yeah, if this is level 3 with 1401 and we're 1307, then we're gonna be down. Let's go down, down, down.
We're gonna be one of the first rooms, aren't we?
Think so. I know. That'd be nice to go in today, wouldn't it? Yeah, it was simple. Looking nice outside.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much. Cheers.
I have money and I said thank you.
Sorry, well done.
I said thank you.
See, that opens up the door. Oh, access that you haven't been before. So you haven't normally had a key, have we?
1302.
1307, I thought it was.
No,
1307.
Okay, we're gonna do that one.
It's not too far away, neither. Oh, we got a yellow door.
Wow. It's
good. I think.
Good.
Oh, look! A picture.
Oh, yeah, splash landing picture. Well then.
And you've got a great view.
And look at this, you've got a view of the pool.
Look, 6+. What
six
do
plus? Dad, I don't know.
Why do we have our own bed? Why do we have
every single?
I don't know. Why do we have one because there's not a boiler.
You have got your own beds.
Beds.
You've got one. Dad. Jack's at the top. You're at the bottom, but we're in this
one. At home, we don't have these.
Huh? Well. Is this spot on? Do you like it? Is this cool?
Have you seen
that?
It's so hard to get down.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
All right. Shall we get our towers on one of the sun loungers?
Yeah.
Mom, every day I need to jump on the ground.
Yeah.
Look.
Yeah, you want to check out the bathroom? It is. You got a big mirror. You got a sink.
You got a baby bear.
Oh my gosh! There's even a picture on the.
Oh!
I don't want to have shampoo. Oh, we're gonna use that tomorrow, aren't we?
Yeah, we're gonna get some steam.
It will. Surprises just keep on getting better and better, don't they? So where are we going now, Jack? And Will.
Golf. And it's me and Mum against the one pit, and you and.
So you're gonna play extraordinary golf. Oh my gosh. Here we go.
Okay, so William and Dad go first.
He's already working out the tactics. That's it. We'll record it.
You can remember your score.
Good idea. Perfect.
Yeah, oh, you got me a blue one.
Save the competitiveness because hopefully we'll forget when we get round. Thank you.
Can then, where are we off to then?
Can it be Mummy versus me?
Hole 1 to 9.
Yeah. On this piece.
Yep, so hole 1 to 9. Here we go, down here.
Will,
am I in the way here, Will? Hang on a minute. I'll stand out of the way then.
Not too hard because your hole's just there.
That's a good shot. Oh, that's a really good one.
That's one. Three shots.
Good boy.
Mine's not very good.
That's okay,
it's
got a
skill. So, go on in. Hit it again. That's it, just
hit it again. Good boy.
Oh, is he getting round there?
It's a skill to get it stuck behind there.
I know. Only Jack can get it stuck behind there. That's three. Hole number four, Oblivion. William only gets it in a two, and everybody else has got it in like a three and a four.
Well
done.
Move up so the next people can
have a go. Three.
Done.
Three plus seven.
No, it was a three.
All right. From all the way around there?
Three, yeah.
Okay.
I've got a hole in one, so 1 point to me.
Oh my gosh, this looks like a good hole.
Okay, it's the one that gets
stuck in. Almost. Two.
Mom.
Well done.
One.
Come on, Jack. Oh, that would have been a good one. Hang on, it's coming back. So close. You got it in a two, didn't you?
Three.
Three for you.
That's
Mum. So close, Will, wasn't it? All right.
Don't touch it.
Do it.
Oh, is he going for the holding one? So close. Hole number eight. Ugland. It's a par two. Can Jack get it in the hole in one? William got it in the two. Hang on, out the way, Will.
Dad, when I was 5 years old, I'm making a hole in one.
I know you did. Jack's still going. Technically a three, but yep, yeah, we'll give you that. Right, come on out of the way then, Jack. Mum's having a go. Oh, I can't see now. Everyone's in the way. No. Okay. Pete, we're in Flambo Jambos.
Pete, we're in Flambo Jambos.
And you've eaten a lot.
And I've eaten a lot.
And you're on your ice cream now, aren't you? You have, haven't you? Got over the rock. Concentration on his face. Go on, Jack. Can you get a bonus?
Okay, here we go.
I missed that one because I was looking over there. Oh, what's he got? Oh, five tickets after all that.
You could have got the other five tickets.
No! Come on, mommy! Every time I hit one, I get some tickets.
You'll get there.
I'm not even. I need to get the ball.
Stop coming up to the rules and you hit the ground running. Makes sense if the men won't run. You raise your spine, but you're happy.
It's her Algernon.
You see some jumping when you think, are you ready? Whoa, hey now, you're an all-star. It's the game, yeah. Go on, baby. Hey now, you're an all-star. It's a show on and get paid in a room that never's go. What is your star and it's great on the mo-mo. So cross together, are you ready? Whoa, hey now, you're an all-star. It's the game. Street play our invisible drums. Have you got your drum kit with you? And bring it to the dance floor, make them dance. That's always the dance. Grown-ups are very welcome.
No, no, come on. Except you.
Wave after wave, wave after wave. Until we get to you. Gonna be like a drumming, rolling against the stream.
Last night, Will, did you have a good night in the hotel?
My
brother
woke up and I got...
I know. Did you sleep well?
Yeah, but I woke up an hour ago.
I know you did.
Your brother's still asleep out there, isn't he?
Oh, is the sun shining out the window? Looking like a nice day today.
Oh, and he's back to sleep. Never mind. You ready for day two?
Yeah.
What are we going to do on day two that we didn't do on day one?
Go on, do 3 times instead of 2.
Oh, okie dokie.
I've got to do 5 times. If we do another 3, that's
Mommy said don't run off and then William ran off.
Oh, no, but he saw where I was.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he ran off, but he didn't run off. Come on.
Tickets for one day, Dad.
Can I?
And the other day, they do need
the helper. 13's closed.
Yeah, I'm hungry,
so. Oh no. They'll be open later.
Not like
Hex. Do you reckon Hex will be open?
There's second day. People, so. Second day.
Nah, I don't think Hex is going to be open. I think that's done.
You're very happy, chappy, aren't you?
That's it. You can have a photo there. Oh, there we go. That's it. Everybody's got to be in. There we go. Say, Jack.
I was
Say thank you.
Very, very welcome. Enjoy your
Thank you very
day.
Much.
Have a lovely day.
So far, it's been great, hasn't it? Yeah? Been able to do lots of things.
What have you been on so far? Or are you doing something?
I'm going to the swimming pool in the afternoon.
Yay! That's it, yeah. Yeah, we've both splash landings for the afternoon.
Dad, my high school's 31,000. But you would be 31,000.
31,000 is your highest for Jewel?
And 100, that's what you need to be.
Right, well, if you want me to, just say yes and I'll unleash beast mode and I'll try and get as many points as I possibly can on Jewel.
Unleash beast mode. Yeah,
I can even beat that easy.
You haven't got a score yet.
31,000.
You reckon you could beat 31,000?
Yeah, I can do 100 million.
He's only got 90 points and he got 5,000 and he didn't he?
He got 5,000 last time, Jack.
You got it. I only got any wins. I got 31,000.
I thought you had 52,000.
Alright, so we're getting closer to Jewel then. So Will reckons your score, you're gonna beat your own score of 32,000.
No, 31,000.
31,000, so you're gonna beat your score.
No, I don't think I can beat 31,000. But that is my high score though.
But you're gonna try?
Yeah. I'm gonna try my beat. I'm going to try to beat my own score.
You're going to try and beat your own score.
I'm going to try and get...
And Jack's going to beat his score with 5,000.
I'm going to try and get 33.
That's easy
to
Jack
be.
Says he wants to be with William, is
that alright?
Yeah.
You know why it was simple? That's right. The first time. You know why it was easy? Because I was making it simple to beat my high score the second time I played.
That's a good strategy, I like that strategy.
That's what I do.
They're making it easy the first time. This way. Yeah, we're going this queue. Jewel. And Will, you asked me to unleash beast mode. I'm sorry. 69,000 points is what I got.
You double my score.
Yeah. Just for good measure.
My height is 5,000.
I was shooting all your targets, Will. Will, I'm sorry for beating your score.
I think you took it well, Will.
You did. You took it very well.
Why do you always make it easy? I thought you made it hard on all the other toys, but why are you making it easy on the other toys?
No. I was just very lucky on that one. I didn't think I was actually going to get past 20,000. I didn't think I was going to get past 20,000. And then I got past 20,000. Then I got past 30,000. And I thought, oh, I can keep on going here. I just happened to hit, having to hit the right targets at the right time, which was good. So we're going on the Congo River Rapids now.
Daddy.
No, we're on Congo River Rapids. Don't drop your hat. Yeah. Monorail's going.
Strawberries.
Who's going to get wet then?
Oh, here we go.
Away.
Congo River Rapids.
I think it's gonna be
May. Oh my gosh, there is a big drop here.
Oh my gosh.
There is a huge drop. Oh no, it's gonna be May.
Ah, Daddy! Ah, Daddy!
Ah! Ah, choo choo! Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, the train went up there then. Yeah. We missed it. I don't know. It went up that way. It's gone. Whee! Oh my gosh, this is intense, isn't it? Oh, spinning. 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 Oh, not me again. Come on. It's all down my back. Oh, it's coming.
Hold on tight.
You're holding on. I'm the wettest so far. That's disgusting how wet I am.
I'm the second.
That's it.
Just
because you're not playing doesn't mean you're not going to get wet.
Yeah, mommy said.
We're going through the waterfalls, which are no longer waterfalls. Oh my gosh.
I don't
know. So far, I'm definitely the wettest round here.
I'm not even playing, so.
Oh, round the corner. He's going to get wet round the corner. Oh, he's going to bump the side. Oh, yeah, it's a wicker, man.
You got a wave, Dad.
You got a wave?
Yeah.
You got a wave from the wicker, man? Wow. They were waving on the wicker, man. Did you enjoy the rubber dinghy rapids, Will?
Yeah.
They were good, weren't they? Jack? He definitely picked that one as his best one.
Okay, the one I think that's got the wettest is Jordan's.
It's me. I got wet.
Look,
see the back.
Who
got the wettest, Jack? Definitely me. Come on in.
Why did you jump all around? No, turn it down. Turn it.
A nice sunny day.
Butters.
So what do we have to do next? Is it donuts next?
Donuts.
Cashing in one of your vouchers for a donut. What did you want?
Donuts. Okay, Homer.
Jack just called you Homer.
He's Homer. He loves donuts like Homer. Benson.
Well, what drink did you go for?
Cherry Fanta.
Next
time. Do you know what I'm going to get next time?
What are you going to get next time?
Dr. Pepper. The cherry.
Cherry Dr. Pepper.
Where
does he say donuts, Will?
Where?
Can I buy me any bye?
It's for £6 and I'm paying for a good vegan for free.
See how many donuts you can cash in then. That's it. Jack, did you just cash in your winning ticket for some donuts?
My donuts.
Thank you very much. The laser beam goes through the glass.
Now how many ghosts do you have yet?
I don't know. Come on, you lot. Here we go.
Will, so we still?
Go on in. Go behind the squid. Want to be on Alton Bus? Crap. Okay. Don't be silly.
What, did they bite your fingers? Are they serving?
If they bit your fingers, there wouldn't be a top on it like that.
Look at that, there's a shark.
Oh, you scared him, Jack? Pardon?
Where's his eye?
Oh, yeah, hi, Captain.
Skeleton Bay.
What you got
Hello
here?
Guys.
Hello there.
Anybody wants to touch a starfish?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, start touching the starfish, guys. First of all, we have to make sure that we touch them a certain way. So, we only touch them with one finger, very gently down the arm. Avoiding the pumps is quite sensitive. And avoiding the tips of the limbs, because that's where their eyes are. So, five eyes, one on each. What we do, we take one finger, slide that. Now, we're only going to be touching this one over here for us, guys. That one's called Derek, and we're only touching him because we don't have rotation, so this one isn't great for him. Do you want to go, guys? One at
a time, please. Anytime, Will.
He won't
do it. Jack first, then.
Can't do it.
It's a lot of man show, Joey.
There we go. That's all we need to do.
Well done.
Awesome, guys.
Did you touch a selfie?
It feels kind of hard.
Does it?
It feels hard.
Oh, wow. That's cool, isn't it?
That's really brave, a Photoshop, yeah. That's weird. It's like a crab.
Is that a hermit crab?
No, but look at him underneath. Wow.
Nemo.
That could be the piranhas. Look at the last Alton Towers employee that went to feed them. Actually, that wasn't an employee, sorry, that was somebody who jumped the queues. They jumped the queue to go on Nemesis and they threw him in there and the piranhas got him. Look at that. Discount on what? What are you selling? You're selling toys and stuff?
Yes.
From the Sea Life Centre. What type of toys are you selling?
Just
the Sea Life.
I would like
a sock.
Then you're not getting a discount.
I would give you a real sock. If you ask for a discount, you're not getting one.
I think Jack, you could have had one of them if you'd gone on the Wicker Man. Oh no, Joel, sorry, not Wicker Man.
Look at the
turn. Got me on the spinny barrels again. I said no to this. Remember last time? I was almost sick. And you were loving it. You had a great time with me feeling sick. And you've done it again. Will, oh my gosh, Jack. We've been on it once, you got me on the second time. You got me on the second time. Oh my god. Why did I do it twice? Will, was that scary? Did you feel sick? A little bit.
Yeah, because that happened to me.
I know, come on in, off we go. I know. Oh, the second time for me, that was it. Thanks a lot, Jack. You made me feel sick.
Again?
Not a chance. 2 times is 2 times enough.
Again.
No, no more. We're going now.
And fire!
Oh, I feel dizzy. I feel like I'm drunk now in the drunken barrels.
Sorry.
Mr. Whippy ice cream. Mr. Whippy ice cream, and Jack's got a Clippo. You wanted one of them yesterday and just didn't happen, you did that. Are you happy now today, Will? We're done with Alton Towers for the second day. We're heading over to the
hotel.
If you didn't hear me, I'll say it again. Hotel!
And where are we off to? In the hotel?
Hotel, yeah.
Yeah, but more specifically.
Flash Landings!
Okay, no need to shout and tell everybody. They're getting all upset and jealous.
The rain's coming, mate!
That's why we're going into the water park. Makes no difference if it rains, we'll be in the water park.
Yeah!
So, say see you later, Alton Towers, for today.
Yeah.
To the music.
Sounds like it, doesn't it? Say ta-ta, Alton Towers. See you soon.
I'm staying in
Alton
Towers
because
I'm in the resort.
See you next week, Alton Towers.
How are you doing?
Just decided to have a race. They've gone through to the monorail and I'm going to take the key to the car back over to the hotel and see who wins. Just getting back to the car now. Let's unlock the motor. Here we go. And set it off. Well, I'm just heading off now and I can see a monorail. It's the pirate one. Let's hope that it's not the pirate one that they're on. Very close to the hotel now. Oh, the traffic lights are on green. They're going in my favour. This could be close. Just heading up to the hotel entrance now. So I head over towards Splash Landings. So it's right round by this island, according to that signpost there. That'll indicate. I'll go right round this island. And let's see if we have beaten them. Go up this ramp. So the hardest part for this challenge is trying to find a car parking space. That's where they might beat me. Let's see if I find a parking space through here. Oh, it's not looking good. Let's keep on driving. Oh gosh, I only managed to find one parking space and it's a disabled parking space. Oh, it's a good job. I've got one of these bad boys. Disabled parking bench. Whack that on my car. And we're done. Let's get out and see if we've beaten them. So I've got out the car. Heading over now. Oh, someone's the winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Did you see
it?
When you was parking up.
You know when you was parking up, you saw a monorail.
I didn't see the monorail.
Did you not see it? No. Literally, was going. You were parking up here as we come in.
Oh, I didn't even bother to look up at the monorail. Was you on the pirate monorail?
No, it was on the strawberry on that one. Go on, let's just come in. As you come in. Literally.
There you go. Look at that for timing there.
No, that was a draw.
Technically, I was closer to the Splash Landings.
Down the hill.
Well, I had to wait for car park.
Go.
I heard them and I thought, oh no, this can't be William and Jack, but it clearly was.
I said, wait, escape the forest. Go.
So we've left the theme park, back at Splash Landings, but we're not staying in Splash Landings this time. We're doing something different, aren't we, Jack?
Yeah. We can't yeah. Stay there
for long. What are we doing instead, Will?
We're doing
the
theme park.
The water park. That's it. Honey. Oh, you done that last time. Rather busy in Splash Landings. It's looking rather busy.
It is busy. What do you mean? What do you mean?
You're going in there. There we go, down. Oh, downstairs. Jumbo, jumbo.
Literally.
Here we go. Down the steps we go. Come on then, you two. Patty, bye bye. Back down these steps again.
Can you put some music on our YouTube video?
I could do, but I don't know what. Hang on, Jack. Water park. Ground floor. Water park. Here we go.
Here we go. And on, on, eh. And on, eh. Come on, do my feet. Why is it called desk?
Welcome desk.
Welcome desk.
That's it, yes. Welcome desk for the water park.
Why is it desk?
Here we go. It's the welcome desk. Calvin.
5 hours later.
That's it, kids. Splash Landing's done. Had a fantastic time, Jack. You went on the Master Blaster.
Again.
I know. Jack went on the Master Blaster. Will, you went on your first outdoor slide.
I'm only getting stuck in my head in the water.
I know.
Right. And then his mummy had to swim down to the bottom to get me.
I know. In the car now, back to go home. Jack, Will, have you had a great weekend at Alton Towers?
Yeah.
Have you had fun?
Yeah.
You done everything that you wanted to do?
Yeah.
You going to do it again?
Yeah.
Wicker Man?
No.
Almost got you. Yeah. See you a bit. Bye-bye. It's gone dark.